हेलो माय डियर सिक्स स्टैंडर्ड स्टूडेंट्स, एक्सरसाइज 1.2 कंटिन्यूड। सिक्स्थ प्रॉब्लम, ए मशीन ऑन एन एवरेज मैन्युफैक्चर्स 2825 स्क्रूज ए डे। सो इट मींस इन वन डे 2825 स्क्रूज आर मैन्युफैक्चर्ड। दैट फर्स्ट सेंटेंस यू ऑट राइट इन सॉल्यूशन। यू सी व्हाट आई हैव रिटन, नंबर ऑफ स्क्रूज प्रोड्यूस्ड इन वन डे, सो 2825। व्हाट ही हैज आस्क्ड, how many screws did it manufacture in the month of January? In month of January, how many days are there? 31. That sentence you ought to write. Number of days in month of January is equal to 31. How many screws are produced? Third sentence you see. Therefore, number of screws manufactured is equal to, you have to multiply. Because in one day, 2825 screws are manufactured. Therefore, in 31 days means you have to multiply by 31. Multiplication, you know, start from 1's place. Take 1, multiply for 2825. After that, take number 3 and multiply by 2825. You will get 87,575. It means 87,575 screws are manufactured in the month of January. That you have to write in the last answer is equal to 87,575 screws. So this is about multiplication. Next, 12th problem, last problem in this exercise. A vessel has 4 liters and 500 milliliters of curd. In how many glasses each of 25 ml capacity can it be filled? See, what is the volume of the curds having 4 liters and 500 milliliters? That you have to write. Volume of curd is equal to 4 liter, 500 milliliter. Now you have to convert liter into milliliters. 4 liter is there, no? You have to convert it into milliliters. 4 liter means 4000. Below I have written, see, 4000 plus 500 milliliter is also there. That you have to add. Totally you will get to 4500 milliliters of curd. You have to fill this curd in each glass. The glass capacity is 25 ml. So next sentence you see, capacity of each glass is equal to 25 ml. So in each glass you have to fill 25 ml curd. Totally 4500 ml curd is there. You have to complete that in by filling in each glass. What he has asked, how many glasses are needed? So last sentence you see, therefore number of glasses needed is equal to total volume of curd is 4500 divided by capacity of glass, each glass is 25. When you divide this, you will get 180. So 180 glasses are needed to fill the total volume of curd in each glass. So 180 glasses are needed. Division, you know, I think in previous class you have done. First take two digits, 45 you take, divide by 25. 25 ones are 25. 45 minus 25 you will get 20. Bring down 0 which is there in the tens place. By arrow mark I have shown, see. Bring down that 0. 20 becomes 200. 25 8s are 200. So 200 minus 200, 0. One more 0 is there in the ones place. Bring down that 0. So 25 0s are 0. Below I have written, see. 25 0s are 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Quotient you see, 180. So 180 glasses are needed to fill the 4500 ml of curd in each glass which is having capacity 25 ml. This is the problem you have to solve. Now I'll send the PDF. You have to complete the notes of this exercise. Write it in the CW. Those who have not purchased books, as soon as possible come to the school and purchase the books so that you can complete the notes. Otherwise it will be pending for the next class. I want to see these exercises solved in the CW. Until then, goodbye.